Hey everybody, ShanTV here. Back again with another episode of Sid Meier's Civilization 6. Before we get into that though, I have my special message here at the beginning of all my videos, all my streams. I stream for mental health awareness. That's why I stream. I want to get the resources out there. I want you to know that you are important. You are a special person. You have an impact on everybody that you come into contact with, whether you know it or not. So if you're in a dark place and you need help, please seek help from a professional immediately. If you go to the website on the screen, t3r0.com/mhm, my buddy Sero has all of the information you could possibly need there. Okay, so back into the game. That's really loud for me. Hopefully it's not too loud for you. Picking back up with Jimmy Rags. We've got a lot of cities. And if you look over here, Greece, I'm going to try and start expanding that way. We'll see what happens. I don't have a whole lot of ideas how that's really going to work. But I'm definitely going to try. And the reason that I'm going to start getting so pushy is because Jimmy here is just like taking over the map on the right side. So I need to keep up with him. Anyway. Alright. Trade post created. I've been denounced by Cyrus again. Maybe I should leave Greece alone and go for Cyrus. And then discovered class struggle. I need amenities, city, and attack range. Oh, that's right, I'm at war with the Vatican. I forgot. Jimmy Rags has completed the Colosseum. He, man, you're just like super wonder hungry right now, aren't you? I'm gonna open the civics tree because I want a different form of government. And I think I'm going that way, but I don't remember. I got the communism.
I was watching the videos. I'm feeling the vibe on the music. I see what you're talking about.
Oh, you heard the difference in my music versus yours?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine's all like horns and marching music.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, communism. Bonus 10% to all production. Very good.
Before I forget, there's Twitch drops for Albion right now. They started last night.
Okay, I'm not sure how to turn that on, but I'll take a look.
Yeah.
Yield gains doubled from pillaging. Oh yeah, that one for sure. Free market? Holy cow. That's gonna be good. Mm. 350 gold per turn.
Ouch.
Yummy.
You're gonna win this one.
Maybe, I don't know. You're expanding really quick, dude.
Actually, it's that or Canberra. I'm not sure. Anyhow, they have something I need.
Oh, do they?
Perth has uranium.
Hmm. So I want oil, but I can't make any oil drilling rigs yet. That's in technology, right? Where's that? Plastics, offshore oil rig. And that's what I'm heading for. Okay. Just have to wait on that. Unit needs orders. I have an apostle. Okay. What does converting people's faith do for me? Been denounced by Amenatore and by John Curtin. Well, so what I remember about Australia in the past is John Curtin is a sneaky little snake. Sneaky snake. He loves espionage. tweaking anything because I kind of like the. I kind of like the animations. Back. Norway has an artillery that just earned the forward observer's promotion. Greece is trading with China. This builder here. Oh, you have an aircraft carrier. Very nice.
My country has invented the aircraft carrier before we've invented flight.
What do we put on this thing? Oh, I don't know. Fuck it. We'll figure it out.
I don't know. Tom's working on something.
Nice. They're nice. Still, I got a lot of stuff going on here. A lot of cities. Sent you a friendship thing.
His pardon? Aussies are bringing up a machine gun.
Oh?
Oh?
You're gonna meet a tiny bit of resistance?
find out. Boys did okay.
I have oil. Olay. You just got a what?
Tech boost for microchips.
Oh, nice. Hi ho, Sava! Hawaii! The Vatican is mine.
Blasphemy.
Thank you.
now I know why you's getting all bent out of shape, lady. Think this is your land.
Great person. Atomic era merchant. Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you're coming at me again. Okay.
Kavu. How's the housing? Normal. This isn't happiness, displeased. Income displeased. What's a trading dome?
How did you scrap a unit?
You hit the plus sign above the unit's name, and it'll show a skull. You still have archers?
I just got all those because I made the thing, the Colosseum. But I have an idea for them. I'm going to keep them all cheap. And then when I need them, I'll upgrade them real quick and I'll have them.
Helicopter not fly over water?
What's that? Nobody likes the show Caillou.
What's Caillou?
He's that little crybaby cartoon who teaches you that it's okay to never try and just give up real easy.
Oh. Okay.
Have you ever seen Caillou?
No.
Oh my god, dude. You've been lucky. He's like, if you met this kid, you'd like want to push him when his parents weren't looking or something. Like,
okay.
I think it's a Canadian cartoon.
Probably. It's okay to give up. Yeah, it sounds like Canada. I'm just kidding.
I know.
Just joshing you.
I might just delete these units.
Need more line infantry. Power plants are being built. Why is John Curtin? Oh, he's upset because he warned me because I have an apostle on his land. I don't have any aluminum on my land. Well, never mind, I do somewhere. I'm getting one from something. Where is it? Actually, take this tank. I need uranium to upgrade them. How's your war going, buddy?
I'm not losing.
What did you say you needed Perth for? Something I already have.
Uranium.
Oh, I can't see uranium yet. I'm sitting on uranium. It's nice.
Oh, my aluminum's underneath one of my...
Is it under a district or something?
It's under one of my natural meters.
Oh. Do you not still get it?
I get one, but I can't.
Oh, you can't maximize what you get from it?
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
You've got aluminum to the west of Sarpsborg. On a
yeah,
little
I got
peninsula.
One.
You could buy your way out to it. Australia's kind of putting up a fight for you, huh?
No.
I just mean they're not stuck in the medieval era, so...
Yeah.
You can't really steamroll them. They're just slowing you down.
They're, I don't know how I lost the tank. I still don't understand what happened. Oh, I think I get it now. He must have traded even with the city I took over. And died in the process. That makes sense.
Maybe. Ooh, wow. That machine gun did a lot of damage to your battleship.
Yeah, those things... Frickin' stay. Oh, wait, what? Not another one. Ow. Okay, away with you. Carthage, I love you, baby. We've had some really good times.
Finally time, huh?
Well, I'm just... We got some growing pains here. You know.
Yeah.
It's like when you get a real girlfriend, and then you roommate someone with it, and you're like...
Sorry, dude. It's pretty funny.
You're right, we had some good times. Ozzy, I'll leave you alone after I get Perth, I think.
Ooh, uranium. Hi, uranium. I'm already getting one. There's one right there. There's one right next to Bakavu. Can I buy that tile? Sure can. One of my uraniums has a university on top of it. Ugh. To build an Aachen. City status. Aachen 13 out of 15, normal 6 out of 6 amenities. I want amenities. Thank you.
Nin.
Everybody declare war on everybody.
11. All the city states are at war. That's funny. Builder. Just go to sleep. More uranium. Oof. Oh, Greece is still using pikemen.
Well. Ooh, I found some more aluminum.
Nom 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 nom. For a country that got into the atomic age like 100 turns ago, Greece is not doing good at all.
Negative. I'm not attacking Aussie cities anymore, I'm just pillaging their land.
Well, we've only got 59
special
turns left.
Special operations. How many? Oh, 61. No. 59. Finally starting to generate over 100 gold, so...
Oh yeah?
That helps. You're probably at like 500.
600. I'm gonna take all of Greece with one tank and one helicopter.
sending all of my envoys to one place.
I say we raise the difficulty on the next one.
Oh yeah?
Just by one.
We could do that and see how it goes. My destroyer was bombarded by an enemy for 3 damage.
Right. 8.
So, throwing rocks at the hull of the boat.
Look, Nigel, a new tribe.
Can only bring us loss.
Australia, I don't know why you're warning me when you've got bigger problems to worry about. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed that episode of Sid Meier's Civilization 6. That's going to do it for this one. You know, being human is difficult. It's not easy at all. And you remember when you were a kid and you wanted to be an adult, and then you realize that being an adult is like a million times worse. Well, you don't have to, you don't have to go through that alone. You're not alone. You're important. And if you need help, reach out to somebody. It doesn't take very long. It's just a few seconds to have a few minutes of talk, and somebody will help you if you need it. So, I'm ShanTV. This is Sid Meier's Civilization 6. Have a good one.